Dodo Pizza is not an ordinary pizza company. We are an IT company which makes pizza.
It all started back in 2011 here in Syktyvkar. There was this guy, a young entrepreneur here, a local, who had become somewhat known in the Russian internet business circle.
My name is Fyodor Ovchinnikov. I am a CEO and founder of Dodo Pizza Company.
He opened up a small pizza delivery shop. They decided that they will create their own digital operating system, their own digital sort of ERP system that will go along with this business, and that will be essentially the differentiating factor in the future.
I think that transparency and openness is the great instrument for developing business. We use that instruments today.
We show our customers that there is nothing to hide from them. And at the same point of time, we show our employees that we do not hide anything from the customer. So we just do not have a chance to do our job poorly.
Our business consists of a lot of operations, and our system helps us to manage these operations. So we monitor all the processes online.
Everything that happens inside of those stores, we want to measure it, we want to monitor it, we want to assess it. And you know, if you can measure something, it means you can improve it.
Combining all of this stuff, combining that we are tracking everything, combining the predictions, we can order from our suppliers exact amount of cheese, for example. We'll optimize this. And this actually the one of the most beautiful advantage of this system. When everything is collected, you know almost everything what's happening in your pizzeria.
Smart house, but it's smart pizzeria.
We were started as a software company, and we were using a handful of virtualized Hyper-V bare metal servers, and then we just shift those virtual machines to the Azure cloud. Since we are mostly open source and Microsoft loves open source, it was a really natural move for us to move to the cloud.
Our system is a website, and the internet helps us to scale our business in a more efficient way because it's very simple.
Azure actually makes us global. Because it will be very expensive and time-consuming creating the similar infrastructure on the other side of the world by using our own servers.
Right now, you can get orders from any computer in anywhere in the world. Anybody can be our franchisee with the power of the internet.
We want to move Dodo.is closer to people who will use it. Azure just allow us to make it in one click.
And now it's 200 stores in 9 countries and no signs of slowing down.
This year we would want to go to 400 stores, and by 2020 we will open 2,000 stores.
We feel that the customers are the same in all countries because they appreciate quality, service. We are excited of our future.
We have the scalability, we have the predictability of Azure Cloud. That's everything that we need to be able to scale to 2,000 stores.
I love to make pizza, I love to make products. It's very interesting, it's a great challenge because we feel that our business don't have any limits.